Hello children, welcome back to EBS class. I hope you all have watched video on primary colors and I hope you all have understood the topic very well. Let's revise the same topic. There are three primary colors, red, yellow and blue. We cannot make red or yellow or blue color by mixing any other color, but we can make a new color by mixing primary colors. Let's revise the conversation sentences on primary colors.
There are three primary colors. The colors are red, yellow and blue. We can get secondary colors by mixing two primary colors. Sun, banana, lemon, sunflower are yellow in color. Apple, rose, tomato, ladybug are red in color. Sky, whale are blue in color.
It's time for fun activity. Let's start.
To do this activity, you need your drawing book, pencil, black sketch pen, scale, any circular object, crayons, pens, earbuds. Children, you will do this activity in your drawing book. First, draw three shapes. Square, circle, triangle using scale and circular object. You can draw with pencil and then can use black sketch pen, or you can directly do with black sketch pen. Color the square with red color crayon. Color it nicely. Color within the square. We will do finger painting on circle with yellow color. We will use our index finger. Dip index finger in yellow color and complete the circle. For coloring triangle, we will use earbud. Dip earbud in blue color and complete the triangle as shown in the picture. Write date and heading as primary colors as shown in the picture.
Complete the activity nicely. Keep your book neat and tidy. If you complete your work neatly, your mama or papa will give you smiley as your reward. So enjoy your activity. Bye.